In ancient Asia, elephants were commonly used for execution. They were trained to execute people in various ways, such as breaking bones, crushing skulls, twisting off limbs, or using blades attached to their tusks. This method of execution remained popular in some parts of Asia until the late 19th century. However, it is important to note that such practices are considered inhumane and illegal today.